Hey guys, welcome back to Arriva Sheridan. So in today's video, we are going to play Jackpot as kind of like a final run before Pink Buckle to get ready. And then tomorrow we are gonna go get awards for Calibra, which you guys have been seeing my Calibra vlogs. I didn't actually vlog all the rodeos, but we went to like, I think I made 24 runs in each event. So we're finally gonna be getting awards for that. The season ended in May. And the awards are finally here, so that is tomorrow. So right now, I'm about to go get the trailer ready, so come along. Copycat is dirty, nothing worse than being thirsty. Ooh, wow, wow, wow. Today, as she is who I'm taking to Pink Buckle, and as you guys know, Bentley can't be ridden right now. And Lucky, he had a minor injury and couldn't be ridden for about 2 weeks, and then he got vet work done, so he couldn't be ridden for an additional 3 days. So he's been off. So, and my sister's running Peggy at Pink Buckle, so she's been practicing with her, but I get to start running her again after Pink Buckle. Hi, Lucky. So the first thing I'm about to do is I'm about to fill Rousey up a hay bag. I'm gonna fill her a hay bag, do water, do tack, and then we will be just about ready. And yes, I am working on getting a microphone. That's coming, so. Now we are about to head to town and grab some green jelly because we are all out, and then we're gonna come back, feed horses, and get ready to leave. We just got done feeding everyone, and now I am checking water for these guys and for, you can't see them. They're those guys. They're up at their shed eating.
Here are my little moos. They're my breakaway calves. Hi, babies. Y'all have water. Oh, you're so cute. Slot, please leave them alone.
Okay, I'm taking Rousey up to the barn. I'm going to get her fly boots on and get her all brushed and everything. And then it'll be about time to go.
know you're making up the truth. Why can't I go before I lose my cool? I love you even if it's difficult. Don't worry just because I need to leave. Don't mean I'm sick of us, of you and me. I'm just not good at showing sense.
Okay, I just saddled. I do not have to get on for a while though, but I did saddle because I didn't know what number I was until just a second ago. So now I'm just gonna pretty much wait until I need to get on her.
Empathy. Give me a break. I'm not angry anymore, just a little bit let down.
Okay, so I'm at the trailer. Here's Rousey. They are on like 12. I'm gonna get on at like 35, so I've got a little while. I'm gotta put boots on still and everything though.
I'm not angry anymore, just a little upset.
We just got home, like barely. I don't know how we got home because literally like 10 minutes from home our truck was just like freaking out and would not go, and the engine was so loud and it like barely made it to our driveway, but we're alive. Oh, and Rousey broke another lead rope because she does that. So it looking like we might have to look into a truck, and we leave for Pink Buckle in like 2 days, so that's wonderful. Thankfully, my sister did just get a truck, so we do have a backup truck that we can take if we need to. Okay, I'm getting ready to leave. We leave about 20 minutes. We're going up to Arkansas today to get awards. I know you guys know the season ended back in May. It's October, but it was finally time to get awards, so we are gonna go up there and do that. So Lucky, Bentley, and I ran a couple other horses in the barrels, but Lucky and Bentley pulled the most weight. They got us champion barrel racer. Bentley all by himself got reserve pole bending champion behind a world champion, so I'm really proud of him because the horse that won it is absolutely amazing. I forgot. Naya got a 7th in the goats, which for my first year tying goats and my only year tying goats, I still think she did great. We did some hard work for that, so we were at 7th in the goats. Ribbon roping, me and my partner won ribbon roping, also did a lot of hard work for that. And then in the all around, I got reserve champion. I don't know if they'll give anything for 2nd in the all around. They might just give 1st in the all around. But we were still reserve all around. So it has been a great year, but we are not gonna do much little britches now. We are on to different things and on to go into different associations. But today we get to go get awards. So I think I'm gonna wear this shirt. This kind of grayish one with the teal hat, and then I'll take this one as my kind of backup shirt. Or I might wear this as the main shirt. I don't know yet. I'm either going to wear this one with the gray hat or this one with the teal hat.
Than I was before, but I can't do it if we don't mature. Not angry anymore, just a little bit let down. I love the way you look me in the eyes when you choke up but can't apologize, 'cause you are too afraid to hurt your pride. Just a little bit less.
everyone, that's gonna be all for this video. Hope you enjoyed. So I did not ride great at the jackpot. She still would have been in the 2D and I didn't hustle her home, so I think it was pretty good. We're still learning each other. And then awards. So Lucky, Bentley, and a couple other horses helped with the barrels, and we got a nice buckle for it. Neapolitan won a halter and a fly mask and a set of ice boots for being sixth in breakaway and seventh in goats, I think. Hey, sorry, dogs. Bentley won reserve pole mending, and then everybody pitched in and we got reserve all around. So, and then I did win ribbon open. I was the runner, so overall we had a great year. It was fun, made some memories. My horses were amazing. I'm thankful that I got to rodeo all season long and win all these great awards. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Come back next time, because the next vlog is Pink Buckle. Black magic, you work your voodoo on me. Black.